Hallo.
Good to see you, Danny.
Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Hola.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead. And the brother, Alejandro, isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
See, Clara, I'll find a way.
Get over here!
What's up? There's a supply drop on the way, Danny. Beat the army to it, and the supplies are ours.
Appreciate it.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Excuse me.
Buenas.
Dios ayúdanos.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby, La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Libertad. While these terroristas say they stand for love and freedom, their actions do the opposite. They spread hate and create chaos on a daily basis. Many of you have lost your friends to their senseless, violent actions. Do you think they care?
Over here!
Danny, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Thanks. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar. Medic can't save you. Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Daddy. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Shit! Gunshots!
Hey, look, it's Danny.
What do you want that response?
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada.
He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way.
More bad memories than good.
Hey, over here.
What do you got for me?
Danny, our lookout spotted a convoy that circles the river in the middle of Esperanza. Getting those supplies would sure help us out.
Thank you.
Anyone ready? Listening or holding?
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help. This is the place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
La cosa tranquilla por ahí.
Looks like Centex, Compose B, and Polar Giral Red. One of the special recipes.
Okay.
I'm down.
New recruit, eh? Yeah.
Go ahead to the lower throat.
My answer has not changed. One.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in. With Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today? Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso. Live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it.
What about you? Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth!
Christ, I need a shower.
And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
Danny, you need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
You better holster that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Capitan of Esperanza is being enforced by the full measure of the military.
Obey got to be careful here.
Stay off the streets.
Too easy.
In the interest of public safety, random security checks are being performed by the Fuerza Nacional de Defensa. Gracias por your cooperation.
Special forces. Adios. To disable the alarm. Sniper on Overwatch. Some fireworks for our anniversary.
All civilians are subject to military law. Only 100% compliance will be tolerated.
Oh no, I'm good.
contacto con su oficina de empleo local para puestos disponibles en aquellos que trabajen.
Charge set. Last bomb in place. Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
No sabemos cuántos son.
¡Chinga, cojón!
No, you're there. Come on out.
The city of Esperanza is under martial law. Lock your doors. Stay off the streets. Do not let the terroristas win.
Special forces, of course.
Poseer y traficar las drogas resultará en sanciones graves, tal como encarcelamiento por vida.
Mierda.
Alexa are helping to manage businesses in the industrial sector. Gracias to the military for fast-tracking our path to paradise.
Hey! Ven acá.
Getting close to Juan.
Danny, got the pre-op sweats? I sure as hell do.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of serenity before a lot of assholes are going to die. Time for my three favorite words. Trigger the explosives. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Go. Tell Anton that death is checking.
And then, for over 50 years,
says mi papá dormía as a child.
Got the key for the penthouse.
The dreams he had for me, my family, my country. Before he was murdered, he used to tell me of a dream he had. That was the envy of the world. A paradise that would be passed down for future generations.
Get it down!
Now that I have the same dreams for my own son, Diego, I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise. And now you, my true parents, are delivering on that. The draft to rebuild Alice. Success. We are producing a cancer treatment the world is desperate for. The demand for Viviro has never been high. We have already begun to construct a capital city that embraces our past, but looks to the future. We have found a path to paradise. And yet once again,
time to catch that elevator.
Another so-called revolution. Another group of terroristas. Another pack of fake Yarens. Libertad is nothing but a cancer from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarens are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yara's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Viviro. And only Viviro. More Viviro than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us, there is only one destination. Failure, collapse, poverty, and our own destruction. So it is that Yara is in this state of emergency. But I promise you this. While these fake Yarens may spread chaos, confusion, and noise, I will be right here with you to defend Yara. To defend paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarens who love to call me tyrant, despot, dictator, I declare this promise to all of you. Much like the Magister Populi of old, once we have achieved paradise, I will suspend my presidency, and free elections in Yara will resume once again. For a true Yaren understands the difference between progress and chaos. Loyalty over selfishness, duty over fear. And with my vision and your strength, we will defeat the terroristas. We will sacrifice in the name of progress, and we will rebuild paradise. From myself and Diego, Feliz Dia de la Independencia! My true Yarens, today marks over 100 years of independence for our country. It marks a day Yara's.
Danny, what's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside. There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because You were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way!
Fucking dictators.